What's going on, guys? Dr. Sean at Braithwaite Chiropractic. So today's Daily Stretchy video is going to be a phenomenal stretch that's going to really attack everywhere from the lower back right up into the shoulders, the front of the shoulder, the back of the shoulder. What we are going to be stretching today is your latissimus dorsi. So the way you're going to do this stretch is you're going to go ahead and take your palms, you're going to place your palms palm side up on a table, a couch, a surface, anything that's about foot and a half to 2 feet off the table. From there, you're gonna walk your knees back ever so much. You're gonna drop your bottom or your glutes back by your feet. You're gonna drop your head down between your shoulders, making sure that your hands are still palm side up. You're gonna feel the stretch by the shoulder blades, at the bottom of the shoulder blades, all the way down into the lower back. You're gonna hold the stretch for anywhere from about 10, 15, 20 seconds. Just really take the time to sink into the stretch and allow it to open up the shoulders and the lower back. It is a phenomenal stretch to do on a regular basis, especially when you're sitting at chairs, on the couch, in some awkward, funny position during the pandemic that we're suffering right now. We're all working and sitting in different positions for much longer than we typically should be. If you have questions, you want to check out other videos, please feel free to check out our YouTube channel. Social media is a great way to get these videos, and eventually we're going to add them all onto our YouTube channel. So if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much. Please make sure you like, subscribe, leave comments, feedback for us. Let us know what videos you want to see next. Have a great rest of your day.